the harpist showed up yesterday, and she texted me the night before. She's like, "Are you here?" She's like, "I'm on an Evanescence session with David Campbell tomorrow. Are you here?" And I was like, "You're kidding me." She's my teacher. She's the one who taught me how to play the harp. I took harp lessons in like 07. I was like, "No way!" And I totally wrote this part where like we do a duet between the piano and the harp part. So it's like me and my teacher like have a little moment together. It's just like really, it's like meant to be.
I've known Amy for about 10 years. I started teaching her actually in New York City when I was still living there. And a mutual musician friend of ours hooked us up and thought that we'd be a good fit, which indeed we were. And Amy was the most awesome student because she's always trying to learn new things and experiment and you know, expand her horizons, and she's just amazing in that way. She took to the harp very easily, and everybody probably remembers that she played harp on Sally's song, and that was really cool. I was a very proud teacher at that moment. And I moved to Nashville about 3 years ago and with my husband, and got called for this session and could not believe it when I found out that it was for Evanescence. And it was just amazing to know that full circle 10 years later, I would be not only seeing my friend Amy, but also playing on her new record, which was an incredible honor for me, but also, you know, just what I would call kismet.